If you tell anyone that you're going to Africa or you're covering that subject, there's very specific images that come to mind of like the safari, hustle and bustle, tough life, kids playing in the streets. And then there's like the African culture, like textiles, face painting. The average African Nigerian millennial, like myself, our experience like draws on a little bit of all those things. For me, doing photography around this subject, my approach to that is sort of, it's like stripping away the context. And by stripping away the context, I sort of force the work to be about the people. There's certain things that Nigerians who live here identify with as part of an American or a hybrid identity. So for example, like in Nigeria, like race is not a big deal. It's a pretty homogenous country. The Nigerians who live here are more sensitive to that. And I think even with my work, one thing that I found is that a lot of people here sort of appreciated commentary on like skin and identity and immediately linked it, just like being a Black person in America. I think in Nigeria, they enjoyed the work because it was just like celebratory of us as a people. There was like a story inside of me that I wanted to get out. In a way, every photograph is sort of a self-portrait. You know, you're sort of like putting yourself in there. The biggest way I sort of bring myself into the project is the gaze. You know, it's very intentional to have these portraits looking directly at you. The reason why I do that is because I think, well, not I think, I know. I've always had this sense that like I had to like keep my head down. I don't want to stand out for the wrong reasons, which is ironic because I'm always the only Black person in the room. I've sort of like gotten used to like being looked at a lot. My defense mechanism over the years has been to look away, just like keep it moving. With this project, it was my chance at looking back. And I always say, like, whatever you have to say, like, tell it through your eyes. Your eyes are really how people are engaging with you. So I want you to look directly into the lens and realize on the other side, someone's going to be looking at you.